This is the Fibonacci sequence, where each number in the sequence is the sum of the two numbers that precede it. The Fibonacci sequence can also be derived using the Pascal triangle.